Why do most men commit to such affairs that only result in bloodshed?
Years ago, you said that you didn't want to lose an outstanding soldier. I am just a soldier serving you. But you are about to lose your life from me. A soldier. One of hundreds. It's not the kind of thing that happens to a level-headed man like you. So why?